2, 3.
Oh, sometimes I lose my way. Sometimes I'm lost with no direction. And I can't find the faith to pray. And I don't have the strength to answer all these questions. So I'll fall down in surrender, and I'll wait for you and you to come to lift me up. Tell me where I need to be, down at your feet in self-imposed surrender. I am free, free indeed, at your feet. So now that all my chains are gone, now that these prison doors are ripped right off its hinges, know that you would lead me on. Because your strength, oh Lord, is perfect in my weakness. So I'll cling to everything I have in you, and I'll trust that you and you alone can tell me where I need to be, down at your feet, in self-imposed surrender. I am free, free in me, at your feet. And there is now no condemnation to those who are in Christ, to those who are in Christ. And I will not walk after flesh, but I'll walk in the Spirit, who lift us up. Tell us where we need to be, down at his feet, in self-imposed surrender. We are free, free in you. Oh, to lift us up. Tell us where we need to be, down at his feet, in self-imposed surrender. We are free, free indeed, and I am free, free indeed, and you are free, you're free indeed, at his feet.
Amen. God bless you all.